Just kind of get back on track where they were at the end of the second quarter there, and they'll be right back in this game.
And a give and go there.
Will Nelson.
And Will Nelson with his second consecutive touching of the rim.